all coming out in the summer. Of course, that wasn't true, but that's how I remember it. Then when you're young, you know, you get a new crush every 5 minutes or so. Those girl group records, you know, they set those fantasies, kept those fantasies alive. And the beach movies helped too. That always was fun for someone. You know, you fall in love with that food channel. I'm already in love with it from the Mickey Mouse Club. Donna Lauren, and it was Ann Margaret, of course, and Bye Bye Birdie. She was like 30, playing a 15-year-old. You know what I'm saying? She had brains, I'm telling you right now. And a little bit later, Nancy Sinatra, of course, in The Wild Angels, you know, since that was a super hit. Peter Fonda. We all fell in love with Shelley Fabrez on a show called The Donna Reed Show. And she had her own record, Johnny Angel. Man, we all wanted to be that Johnny Angel, man. Darlene Love and the Blossoms backed her up on that record. Where Darlene Love had her own records, the Crystals. Those girl groups were just, you know, audio versions of our lust. That's what it was. Let's face it. Chantels, Shirelles, Crystals, Marvelettes, Ronettes, Chiffons, Vandellas, Jelly Beans, Cookies, Shangri-Las. They were innocence. They were fantasy. They were lust. They were summer.